The National Bureau of Investigation confirms that former police officer Cesar Mancao has escaped from the agency's custody. NBI Director Nonatos Rojas says heads will roll in the agency. Mancao has been in the custody of the NBI since 2012. All right, on the line right now is NBI Deputy Director Reynaldo Esmeralda. Director Esmeralda, good morning, sir.
Pinky, good morning.
All right, sir, any additional information on the escape of Cesar Mancao, sir? What time this happened?
Around 1:14 early this morning.
Director, meron ho ba mga gwardiya na nakabantay sa kanya nung oras na yon?
Yes, we have already in custody two of our security guards on duty, and we are preparing appropriate charges before the Department of Justice today.
So, do you have CCTV footage on this, sir?
Yes, we have, and it's very clear that around 1:14 this morning, ay tumakas si dating Colonel Cesar Mancao.
Would you know any reason for this, Director? I understand that he was ordered to be moved from the NBI to a city jail. Could this have prompted his escape?
Yeah, I would say that triggered the escape of Cesar Mancao when the NBI received a copy of the order directing us to turn over Colonel Mancao to City Jail of Manila. We received the order of the court last April 30, around 5:30 in the afternoon.
Mm-hmm. And you couldn't effect the transfer because it was a holiday on May 1, is that correct, sir?
Yeah, that was holiday last May 1st, and we intend to turn him over to City Jail of Manila today.
Mm.
But he escaped early this morning.
Director, can we get a sense of what you saw on the CCTV footage, sir?
I'm sorry, Pinky?
Sir, ano yung nakita sa CCTV?
Nakita natin sa CCTV, mag-isa lang si Cesar Mancao, dala-dala niya yung bag niya, palabas siya ng detention cell niya.
Mm. Tapos, sir, mula doon, paano yun? Nakalabas lang siya doon sa gate na NBI?
Ay, apparently, siguro may nakahantang, may naghihintay sa kanya na sasakyan para paglabas niya. Precisely yung na inassign natin sa Counterintelligence Division for them to investigate the escape of Colonel Mancao.
All right. Director, one last question. Was there anything left in his detention cell?
Yes, may iniwan siya doon na sulat niya. Nakalagay doon na please don't remove my things without proper inventory. And then he said, I am just a victim of injustice here. Thank you, Cesar Mancao. Yun ang nakalagay doon sa note niya.
Would you ascertain that would be his sulat ho kaya niya talaga yon?
Yeah, I'm sure of that. I'm familiar with this
handling.
Blown some manhunt already to recapture Colonel Mancao. As a matter of fact, I've been calling him, urging him to immediately surrender back to the NBI so that the regular procedure of our justice system will be followed.
Sir, nakausap niyo ba si Cesar Mancao sa telepono when you said you were calling him?
Apparently, off na yung cellphone niya, Pinky.
So, nag-iiwan na lang ho kayo ng mga text message?
Nag-iiwan na lang ako ng text kanya for him to surrender right away.
Mm. Who's gonna be on top, sir, of the manhunt operation on Cesar Mancao?
Well, all the regional and district offices, including my intelligence services, will be joining in the manhunt against Colonel Mancao.
All right, Deputy Director Reynaldo Esmeralda of the NBI. Sir, maraming salamat po sa pagtanggap sa tawag namin. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, Pinky.